And today, Star, today for the first time, I moved on. I went on, okay? Sweetie, just sit down, okay? Look. This baby, he's so lucky to have you in his life. And I think that you are making a really great decision. I do. I believe that with all of my heart. But honey, I cannot. I can't. I just can't be a part of it.
But I thought...
Did you really think? Do you really want this baby to be the stake in another war between me and your father? In order to give this baby the best life you possibly can, you... Oh, God, you're making the unthinkable decision to let this baby go. Honey, I have to do the same.
Okay, you really have to go.
All right, I know. Hey, Langston, tomorrow.
Yeah?
If we just have fun, you know, laugh, act stupid, it's not gonna hurt Star's feelings.
I know that.
Do you? You're like her sister, and I like that about you. But you get to have fun, you know? You're allowed to be, like, happy.
This is your nice way of telling me I'm being a drag.
No, it's my way of saying... I can't wait for tomorrow. With you.
Yeah. Me too. So you won't even think about it?
Honey, you know I'm right. I mean, I think you know that I'm right.
Not that I had it all figured out.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Hey. You know what? You're halfway there. You are, and I know you. Honey, I know you. You're gonna do whatever you can to make sure this baby has the best life possible, even when it hurts.
Okay, you know what? Maybe you could talk to Dr. McBain about it when he gets home. You can call me in the morning. Maybe he'll change your mind.
Oh. Honey, I know he's gonna agree with me. And I think maybe in the morning, I think you will too, okay?
You know, I think I know what your mom would say to you. She would tell you that she's proud of you.
Who wouldn't be?
Don't kid yourself. You're man enough to want to do what's right for that baby. Come on, Lisa, we get out of here.
Yeah, fine. Just give me a second, okay?
Yeah, sure.
You, Mom. We're gonna find a way to keep your grandchild. I promise.
Star. Honey, I want you to know that, I want you to know that I'm never gonna forget this. I'll always remember how loving and how generous you were.
You would be so good to him. Or her.
Honey, do you know how many wonderful people are out there? There are so many wonderful people who would just, they would just love to have the chance to have your baby. My God, a kid that's have you and Cole, they would be the answers to someone's prayers. And you know, may, one day we'll wind up voting for the kid.
But I never thought that you would say no.
Oh, honey, it was one of the hardest things I've ever had to do. But I do. I believe with all of my heart that this is what's best. It's best for the baby. It is best for all of us, okay? You just gotta trust me.
fading in the park. It's alright, I'll walk with you until it's dark. Forever, if you could only make a sign, if you could only say you're mine, if there were one word you could say.